man named William Marvin took his girl to see a play, and on their journey homeward they stopped into a cafe. As soon as they were seated, Lizzie grabs the bill of fare. She calls the waiter to her and ordered everything was there. He said, honey, I know you're hungry, girl, but I don't like to squeal. But who do you suppose is going to pay for such a meal? I'll be satisfied to buy you two or three things that are here, but the appetite you have tonight will break a million here. My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP. There's no bank on Wall Street that belong to me. Forget that champagne appetite, for the best you get is beer tonight. My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP.